Call now. 1-800-227-9891.
You're watching WFOR-TV for South Florida. South Florida.
I'm for South Florida.
I'm for 100% chance of sunny smiles.
For South Florida.
I'm for acting your age.
No way. For South Florida.
I'm for news that informs and inspires.
South Florida.
I'm for stone crabs and mustard sauce.
I'm for good hair days, especially in the summer.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm hypnotized and naked.
I'm for covering issues that touch our lives.
I'm for South Florida.
I'm for South Florida.
It's what I live for.
For the best there is.
We're for South Florida.
You're watching WFOR-TV for South Florida.
By now, you obviously know we're at a new place on your TV dial.
Earlier today, we made the big switch to Channel 4, which means many more of you can now get our signal clear as a bell.
News 4 reporter John Dutzman joins us live now from Hollywood with a family making the switch with us. John?
Okay, Barbara, I'm at the Hollywood home of Debbie and Lou Jackson. Also have a 2-month-old Brianna with us. That's Brianna, how are you? She has the hiccups tonight. I get those on the weekend from time to time. This is a house, by the way, without cable television, just an antenna. Take a look at the picture you see right here. Look at that. That is pretty clear, huh? Clear as a bell. Now, Lou, what's it like to wake up in the morning and have a clear CBS signal in your house?
It was real nice. I don't watch much TV in the morning, but today especially, I was really glad to see the clarity of the picture because I got to watch the U.S. Open.
You're a big tennis fan.
I love to watch tennis, a lot of sports, so I'm really excited about the CBS season now.
They don't watch our news on a regular basis, Debbie, because we basically look like a Frosty the Snowman out there.
That's right.
Now you're going to try us out.
Definitely, most definitely. It's a clear station now, and I love it.
And it's the clearest one you have on your your TV set right
now.
Yes,
it is.
Okay, now we've been going around getting basically the same reaction from Hollywood up to the Palm Beach Broward line. It all began this morning with the big switch.
10, 9, 8.
You're watching History in the Making as Channel 6 switches to Channel 4.
1, go.
We're watching WFOR-TV.
Voila, a brand new era in South Florida television.
South Florida.
CBS is for South Florida.
Our tower with power will deliver a strong Channel 4 and CBS signal throughout Dade County and north throughout Broward, places we've never been before, all the way to the Palm Beach line. In Fort Lauderdale, at a house with no cable, just an antenna. Just flip this on. What's your opinion of the signal here?
Excellent. Excellent. In fact, it looks better than I remember it before.
I'm standing in Deerfield Beach, Broward County right now. Over where the trees are on the other side, that's Palm Beach County, Boca Raton. Let's go inside here and see how the reception is on Channel 4. We're going to the bedroom, and she's watching 60 Minutes right here on Channel 4. Now, this is just a bedroom television set, and this is the best you've ever seen Channel 4, correct?
Yes, this is the best I've seen Channel 4. We've never been able to really get Channel 4 in, you know, as clear as it is now. It's always been fuzzy.
In Hollywood, again, just an antenna, no cable here, and the switch came just in time for Lou Jackson, a big tennis fan, who got to watch the U.S. Open on the new Channel 4.
Yeah, it's really nice to have the nice clear picture, especially for the U.S. Open.
This is the way our signal looked in the old days at Lou's house, but we can all see clearly now the snow is gone. Okay, now Lou was kind enough to let us in his house tonight, but he didn't bring any potato chips, so we got some breadsticks here. Lou, here you go. Debbie?
Thank you.
And we'll enjoy the rest of the news here. Back to you guys, live from Hollywood, John Dutzman.
Nice, John, you could have gotten a pizza.
John, being a nuisance all over South Florida, John Dutzman.
That's his job, huh?
I know.
Well, although the switch has already happened, many of you might still be a little confused tonight. No need to worry, though. We've got the answers to your four most common questions about the switch.
And I usually go home and watch 60 Minutes, and now that it's not on Channel 6 and it's on Channel 4, I want to know if it's in the same time slot.
Yes, you'll still be able to see 60 Minutes on Sundays at 7, right after News 4 South Florida. And many of your favorites, Murphy Brown, Sybil, Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman, will be back most at their regular times. The only difference is the channel. They'll be on Channel 4.
What's the advantage of CBS switching to another station?
Now that we're on Channel 4, that means all of South Florida will get much better reception. That means you can see us better and enjoy all of your favorite CBS programs even more.
So the Young and the Restless be on at the same time?
Soap fans won't miss a single episode of The Young and Restless, The Guiding Light, The Bold and the Beautiful, or As the World Turns. They'll pick up right where they left off, right at the same time, right here on Channel 4.
Will they keep the same timing? Will they have the same people?
The News 4 South Florida team is committed to bringing you the best local news coverage in South Florida. We're on at the same time. The only difference is that we're on Channel 4. We hope you'll get used to it. Now, if you still have any questions tonight about our move to Channel 4, we have a switch hotline set up to clear up any confusion. Call 1-800-CBS-WFOR. We'll repeat that number throughout the newscast.
We have breaking news coming into News 4, a plane crash in Virginia. News 4 anchor Ileana Varela is tracking this one from the Satellite Center. Ileana?
Campbell, 12 people are dead. There are no survivors.